welcome and welcome back to yet another new episode of Favorite Talkmate. Guys, we are in Nairobi. Nairobi. Anyway, guys, we are in Nairobi and we won't stay long in this city because we are headed to Nakuru where we're going to meet with our friends today. It's going to be lit. It's going to be a nice one. We traveled from Mombasa to Nairobi via SGR, the 3 p.m. SGR. Yes, I wasn't able to vlog because, number one, I'm really not sure whether vlogging is allowed at the SGR and there were just too many people around there. And I'm not the one to shove the camera on everyone's faces, you know. So, yeah, that's why I didn't vlog the journey. Number two reason I didn't vlog is because it was the 3 p.m. train. So most of the journey after 4 p.m. or after 5 p.m., it was kind of dark. Yes, but here we are. We are going to vlog the rest of this one. So stay tuned, Talkmates. Come along with us to Nakuru. Okay, guys, I am going to show you the best of everything. In Nakuru, it's going to be lit. You know, guys, where Talkmates show up, it is going to be lit. Okay, and guys, today I'll show you my friends. Okay, hope they'll want to be seen on camera. Anyways, watch out for Nakuru, then we take over. And kama kawaida unaona nimeshaji hami. I don't know how the weather is going to be there, but hey, prepared in case of anything. If it will be cold, we have this. If it will be warm, we have something else inside. Cheers, guys.
Should be not these kind of things where they make man tea. And me, I understand, say your dad no like me. See me, I won't make it, no, say me dead.
Had a really smooth journey from Nairobi all the way to Naivasha, and we are very grateful to God for that. After which we had a stop over at this mini mart so that we could grab something to eat, because yeah, this journey started very early in the morning, so we needed to get some, should I call them, refreshments. Yes, so we stopped over here. And wow, guys, if you guys ever go to Naivasha, stop over here. I don't know if this is Total, next to the Elementaita, where you can see the escarpment. The customer service here is top-notch. This lady gave us top-notch customer service very early on a Sunday morning. I mean, what else would we ask for? Anyway, we're just grabbing a few things, then we go and see the view of Lake Elementaita and then proceed with our journey.
And if not, you price me that, I feel like those here.
I never traded you for nothing. This love will make me the jackpot. Without you, I'm not gonna tell me with this all bingo. I never traded you, baby. This love will make me the starting. No. I'm not gonna tell me what's all bingo.
At this point, we were honestly just trying to buy time because we traveled in groups. So our group was waiting for our other group of friends who were just commuting from Nairobi. They left from Nairobi. By the time we were getting to Naivasha is when they were leaving to Nairobi, guys. So yeah, we were just buying time, and then we decided to go and look at this Elementator viewpoint, which honestly I didn't see the link. I don't know if my eyes are not good or maybe whoever directed us did direct as well, but they said that this was the Lake Elementator viewpoint. After passing some time, we decided to continue with the journey. Yes, and yeah, we are just leaving Naivasha, now headed to Nakuru. And look at what we saw, guys. Look at what we saw. I mean, ooh, how nice is it being a Kenyan? Like, what else do we need? Like, we met these zebras on the road. I don't know, I feel so cute whenever I meet animals on the road, just roaming around. Yes, we came across these zebras, and we decided to stop and again just buy time and have a photo shoot with them. Hello, say hi. Guys, at this point I was so excited because I was selling my manifesto to Nia for more than 2 hours, and when she agreed to let me carry her, oof, I was so happy, guys. I was so happy. Yeah, so here we are, finally in Nakuru County, and also the newest city in Kenya, Nakuru City. And who, guys, do you see how clean this city is? I think the cleanliness of Nakuru is underrated. Like, can we just look at how clean this city is? We are so excited. And yeah, we can't wait for how much fun we will have in Nakuru. Does that even make sense? Anything makes sense at this point. Let's have fun, Nakuru. Here in Nakuru, we are headed to Naivas, where we're going to wait for another friend who is driving from Kisumu, and then the other group that we were previously waiting for, we are also going to meet there all together, then go to our friend's place. Now, this friend whose place we are going to, they recently got a baby, so we are going to spend time with the family, you know, see the baby, bless the baby, and then just, yeah, go somewhere else and have fun and wrap up the days. Sabi mano de tu lak tok, ani mo de human from. Padi mano body lak pok, but you must ask so if you want you. Ain't no finish the one fight us, if them they run out no fi catch up. I know they from say to like us, no go they from say to like us. Me no get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Got my mind and my money, make it dance like broccoli. Steady green like broccoli. Steady on my ground, no I hear what you want telling me. Good in my fantastic. They would they check if my dad be no rush. Hey, they rush. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the inner circle. Meet my friends, guys. Cindy, oh, by force, by fire. Papa Mokoro, Papa Mokoro.
To the guy.
And they rush my way, be much. No good, they make my top of the rush. The kind money we touch. Yeah, and they rush. And they rush my way, be much. No be hype, everybody they crush. There's no darling with us. There's no darling. My body. Yo, for me, Jabata, I let go by now. Never touch you, different bad parts. Which kind of man they will never see before? Cause I don't mean, I'm feeling like they want that, yeah. Aje, will never take my gate away. Aje, you can count my grace. I just take my leg. Yeah. Me no get the time for this. Anybody, anything on my mind and my mind.